was very weak. It is very encouraging to know that 153 sailors from the various states of India have participated in this championship. I would like to compliment the sustained efforts put in by various sailing associations and clubs that has put India on the international sailing map. I am aware that a tremendous amount of hard work and formidable planning goes into organizing an event of such a magnitude. I would like to compliment Lieutenant General Gurmukh Singh and his team for their efforts in broadcasting the sport of sailing. I am sure that this event has made the support of sailing even more popular, particularly in Hyderabad. I am very happy to note that laser sailing is one event which has constantly fetched India many medals in international championships. I am certain that these sailors will bring further glory to the country by winning medals at the Asian and Olympic Games. Level 2. The efforts of the organizing committee of Laser National Sailing Championship 2015 has truly praiseworthy, and I praise and record my appreciation for the same. In the end, I would like to compliment all the organizers and sailors and wish all the participants on the Laser Sailing Championship 2015 the very best for their future adventures. We will eagerly await news of some of our outstanding sailors winning medals in the future national and international level meets. Thank you.